Yeah, well, no, guys. $70 million of renovations, and we won one nickel.
Woo! $0.05.
Yeah.
That won't even get
so
you
a nickel. Yeah, I gotta go cash it out in pennies so we can all get paid. So that's beautiful. Yeah, don't quit our day jobs. Okay, the new Jack Thistledown Racino, $70 million worth of new renovations, three new restaurants, a brand new gaming area, all kinds of cool stuff, a cool atrium in the front, and this is the crazy grandmother, Nona Paz. Nona Paz, hey, whoa. So we're gonna come over here. Nona Paz is one of the new restaurants. There's three new ones. And there's the chef with the most. This is the guy, this is executive chef, Edward. How you doing?
Very good, Kenny.
So,
how are you?
Edward, Nona Paz means
crazy grandma.
Crazy grandma.
That's right.
Okay.
This is a action station built upon fresh a la minute pastas. The guests actually come up to a countertop bar, order from our pre-selected items, or you actually create your own pasta. Simple little check-off system.
Yes.
So I prepared three dishes for you here this morning. We have Nona's Gigante meatball.
And so that means spaghetti. Giant meatball, right?
That does.
Gigante meatball.
Gigante meatball. The unique thing here is we actually do produce all of our old red sauce here in-house. Our meatballs actually go through a sous vide process. Well, they actually reduce oxygen package and then slow cooked for about 18 hours.
And which one is this?
This is actually pasta bolognese. Our pasta bolognese starts off on a meat ragu consisting of pork and beef, finished off with aromatic herbs and vegetables and a tomato sauce. We actually fine finish this appropriately and traditionally with a little truffle liaison of cream, and then a small little micro plane of nutmeg.
Oh, nutmeg. Oh, okay.
And then finally, we finish off here with our farfalle. Our farfalle bianco. Yeah, right. Our farfalle con bianca, which is bow tie pasta with grilled citrus grilled chicken, rendered pancetta, red onions, and a little bit of green onions. It's finished off with always pecorino romano cheese.
Wow.
And a little bit of fresh scallion
Man,
on the top.
That beats a bowl of Fruity Pebbles, brother.
It does.
Yes,
yep.
Indeed.
Yeah,
so
we really wanted a culinary experience here for all of our new restaurants. Everything's built here from scratch by our culinary staff. I have a fantastic team. Great support staff, please come down and check us out. We're open 11 to 11 here at Nona Paz, 11 to 2 for lunch at Mill Creek, and then 5 to 10 at Mill Creek for dinner. Bar is always open at Mill Creek Grill.
You're the man, brother. Look
you
at that.
Too.
Nona Paz, crazy grandma.
Wow. Yes, sir.
Nona Paz.
Oh, Nona Paz, manja, by the way.
Yeah.
Manja.
Manja, manja. Grandmother isn't too crazy. Look at that food.
Yeah, looks amazing.
Smart.
Wow.